Johns County deputies have arrested Damon Lawson on an out-of-county warrant for possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. They also believe he's the same man who fired shots into a home on Scheidel Way in West Augustine earlier this month. That investigation is still underway.